He might not be able to get the topo. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, you can see from the topo that that whole hillside drains straight to the east, right down the hill to the floodplain of Due West Creek. And the two streets that are there, West Point Drive and I think it's Justice Drive, point directly down that hill and it discharge directly to the site. So whether, and obviously whether this gets approved at the OSC or a straight zoning plan, whoever develops the property is going to have to accommodate that flow through their site. So they have to pick up, and it happens quite often, not necessarily an actual road that ends, the right-of-way ends right on the property line. Usually there's a lot or a buffer, but in this case that makes it a little bit easier to deal with. But they'll have to pick up that flow and carry it through their development to the creek. So okay. that would be whether it's a zone.
But I think also what you're saying is that the water from this site is not going to go on to West Point and make it worse. The water is coming off of West Point.
This is a really unusual site, particularly for being such a large site. There are next to no points on this property that discharge off the site to somebody else's property. There's a few areas along West Point, maybe a half acre or an acre that's off site that discharges through. And I think there's another point on the northwest corner, maybe a small area that flows off site. But those issues would be accommodated in plan review, where you need to have drainage easements at the rear to pick up the flow and carry it to the on-site pond instead of letting it discharge off-site. Correct.